The Pawtucket Animal Shelter has reopened its doors to the public for the first time in 3 years. A ribbon cutting was held there today at the shelter on Newport Avenue. Now, Mayor Don Grebbian says the shelter closed early on in the pandemic due to staffing shortages, but it's now back open to the public Monday through Saturday from 10 a.m. to 3. And there are, of course, dogs, cats, and rabbits all available for adoption.